Myself Abdul Rahman, a student of Dr. Sayyed Hayat Basha, professor and coordinator, Department of Education, Aligarh Muslim University, Malappuram Center. I am here with definition of social justice. Social justice is fairness as it manifests in society. That includes fairness in healthcare, employment, housing and more. In a socially just society, human rights are respected and discrimination is not allowed to flourish. Thanks.